Cases are high in the South right now in direct proportion to our lack of vaccination coverage. If you literally laid a graph on a map of the United States and you graphed the areas that had excellent vaccination coverage, let's just say over 70, 75%, and then on top of that, you put the current case numbers of COVID-19, you would see an absolute inverse relationship. So the places with the best vaccine coverage, i.e. more people vaccinated, have by far the lowest levels of COVID. And you can see this most dramatically, largely in New England states, so particularly Vermont. They got to about 85% vaccination coverage very early, and they literally have had almost no COVID cases during this latest wave. So it's almost certainly related to the fact that we simply have not gotten enough people to be comfortable with taking the vaccine, getting both doses of the mRNA vaccines, which you really need. This is a virus that will take advantage of you if you only got one dose of the Pfizer or the Moderna vaccine, and that's really critical.